What's up, Wolfman Reaper at you with another. Anyway, I'm doing a follow-up to my Lego Star Wars gameplay number 6 with gameplay number 7, trying to get C-3PO to go on the back of the snowmobile. Ah, man. The driving controls in this are not tight. They're just really loose and kind of wobbly. Not even a good lock on. Well, that's kind of a flaw in a lot of racing games, is if the controls are not tight. Whenever I think I'm building the mini kit again. Now this part, I try to get the blue studs, but they're really sort of on the edge. And I'd have to use a force sensitive character to get that blue one on top. So I'm going to this room. Oh wow. I would have to use a bounty hunter to get through that area. Android helped me out. I was hoping I can get more studs in here before we start to leave Echo Base. Oh man, I get destroyed sometimes and it's just so bothersome. Those gigantic turrets. There's a whole abundance of studs on top of the Millennium Falcon. Well, can't really reach him. Well, wait a minute, those tauntauns. Have to build. That gun on top. And then again, let's just get going. I didn't get 100% like I was hoping. He falls over with the gigantic gun. The Wookiee gets it running. Looks like Luke's gonna head to Dagobah. I've unlocked Han Solo and Leia on Hoth, as well as Luke as a pilot on Hoth. Well, completed the level and now have 14 gold bricks. Can you continue the story? And now we're doing the Falcon in flight. Led by the evil Darth Vader, the Imperial forces have overrun the rebel base on the ice planet of Hoth. Rebel transport off from planet. Well, I think it kind of goes too slow, that prologue. I mean, not too slow, but kind of goes a little fast. Yeah, I'm hoping that I can get True Jedi Story, because sometimes I never get True Jedi Story on some of the Empire Strikes Back levels. I cannot skip this scene, especially in whenever they're in the asteroid belt. I'm thinking I might be able to get the True Jedi Story and get 100% of the Lego studs that I'm supposed to get in this part, because I could just destroy these asteroids and collect the studs. Sometimes I still wish I could get 4 torpedoes. Well, some of the asteroids have the Lego studs. You know, this would be a moment whenever four torpedoes would have been good. Yeah, I'm finding Lego studs left and right from destroyed asteroids. One time I feel like the controls are tight. Oh, man. Is in the Millennium Falcon. Did it. Oh, this is the beast part. This has no hole or rock. And then... it's got the headlights. Sure wish I had some turbo to get out of there before teeth chomp down on me. I guess I'd have to go back and collect the torpedoes. I'll go see if I can get the other torpedo in here. I found 5 mini cats. I don't know what it could be. Hitching a ride on the Imperial Cruiser. Now Boba Fett's ship is following them. Hey, level complete with the free play unlock. The Millennium Falcon. Oh, it's supposed to be one of those TIE fighters. Got the level complete and the True Jedi story. But this has been Wolfman Grim Reaper doing another gaming episode. LEGO Star Wars gameplay video number 7. Same wolf name, same wolf channel.